Hello guys, welcome back in my Let's Platinum Mass Effect Andromeda. We're doing really good. I forgot we level up. I think we need to start getting those passive. Auxiliary systems, 4 points. Maybe we could get this one. Combo priming, weapon weight. Weapon weight would be nice because we'll be regaining powers more quickly. Drag, 4 points. 4 points. Max shield, shield restoration, max health, health and shield delay reduction, health regeneration. Ooh, that might be really good for him. Yeah. He can survive really long anyway. He was just running there. No butter. 4 points. I don't think we need longer pull. I want her to use pull though, because I need to use incinerate on the pulled enemies for the trophy. Duration, reduce, that might be better. Pull effect up to 2 enemies, yeah. Yeah. Okay, sounds good.
Remnant, stay on guard.
No, we cannot save. I don't know why.
Got the signal. This way.
All right. So we just found point of interest.
By the EM radiation it's emitting. I detect that.
Detect later, Adi.
As well as driving them into a frenzy.
How do we shut it off?
Perhaps the scan will tell us more, Pathfinder. Pathfinder, I can modify your Omni tool to dampen the signal.
Get ready
Holy
to fight!
Holy shit.
Watch out! Those Adhi seem really mad!
We are close to the source of the signal. Perhaps something about the frequency causes agitation in the air.
Whoa!
Oh.
Damn.
I think we're safe for now. Sam, what exactly was going on here?
The energies from this meteorite share similarities with the Scourge. It may have passed through it at some point. I suggest we return it to the Nexus for analysis. We could learn more about the Scourge.
True. Disrupting comms, driving wildlife into a frenzy. There's too much here to ignore. We need to study it. Hopefully, the Hajara scientists won't have any more trouble with their comms.
Nice. Another 2 points. Sweet. Okay, so is that finished? Yeah, that finished. Okay, nice. I think that's it. Yes. Alright, so... Okay, so that's done. We're gonna leave this for now. We wanna get here. Have a lot of things to do there. Hopefully we can get there.
Some sort of guard post.
There's a door up ahead.
Cold, dark. I couldn't stand it.
Whoa.
Activating automated forward station deployment.
That's Tetchix, according to my map.
Let's go tell Buxel about her brother.
Nice, another 2 points, 17% now. No, that's Angara, okay. Okay, so we have side mission here.
Frozen lake and you'll see them beneath the ice. They've lived on Vold for millennia. Stories about the Yavara are the only Angaran folktales that survive the Scourge. They're beautiful, intelligent creatures, our closest tie to our past.
And now your people will poach them right out of existence.
I haven't heard any reports of the Initiative hunting on Vold.
Not the Initiative. Outlaws. They've killed 24 in the month since they've landed.
We have no resources to track these poachers, and the resistance is spread too thin.
At this rate, our only link to our history will disappear forever.
Ryder, you need to stop those hunters. The Yavara are vital to Angaran culture.
We'll do whatever we can to help.
I want to come with you, Ryder.
Tell me more about the Yavara.
They're amazing creatures, able to communicate through intricate songs. Long ago, we could have heard the songs in person, but the Scourge trapped the Yavara beneath the ice. Now we have to settle for static-filled recordings.
How do they survive under the ice?
No one knows. We've dedicated our lives to studying them, and we still can't find the answer. They're cut off from food and oxygen, yet they still persist. My colleague here has a theory they may be remnant.
We have no way of confirming this, of course.
You said you have folk tales about the Yavara.
Somehow, Yavara stories are the only ones that survive the Scourge. Most of them have the same theme. A Yavara song is so beautiful, it can coax the sun out of hiding, reveal the stars.
Just stories, of course, but when your entire history is lost, stories are precious.
I see why the Yavara are important to you.
To all Angara. They're a symbol of what the Scourge took from us.
We can't lose them.
I'll leave you to your work.
Ishare.
He got free and didn't even pay me a courtesy visit.
I'm sorry. I can't say more, but what Nilge is doing is extremely important and time-sensitive. That's between you and him. He certainly had time to call. Good. Signing off.
Get used to it. Part of the job. Just make sure you don't drop the fusion core. Did that once. Spent a year paying it off. Sons.
Try hitting them this time!
No one's being cheated. How dare you accuse me in the street? coward. Courts'll decide, then you'll be run out of town.
You're the human who came from Aya. Is it still beautiful there?
The most beautiful world I've seen in the cluster, by a long shot.
I miss it terribly. I was born there. Spent my childhood in warm air and sunlight. I'll never forget how that felt.
What do you sell?
I trade with those who have things they don't need anymore, but who need things I have. Small comforts, nothing of value to you.
What's a small comfort on Vold?
Clothing, tools, art, toys, anything to remind them of happier times. Things they can hold in the dark.
What do you mean, people with things they don't need?
Refugees carrying whatever they grabbed as they fled. The lighter their load, the easier their journey. I pay well.
Why don't you go back?
My life, family, livelihood, they're all here.
Thanks for talking with me.
Thank you for reminding me of Aya.
It's a bed. Better than sleeping in the ice in the dark.
It is dark out there, isn't it? It's a good thing Marif has sun lamps here.
You're that Pathfinder, right? I heard about your landing. Welcome to the Aratan. I'd offer you space, but a group from Ajara just claimed the last of it.
My translator lost that one. What's an Aratan?
It means shelter from the dark. A hostel for people who don't want to camp on the ice. We're the only Dar large enough to support one, so everyone comes here. I get Ajara researchers, resistance patrols, even your people on occasion.
There were humans here?
Not humans. The spiky ones. Turians. They hated the cold. I had to crank up the sun eaters to thaw them out.
What were Turians doing out here?
I didn't ask. I assumed they were like you, helping the resistance. They haven't come back yet, so they're probably still out there.
I should get going.
Stay warm.
I heard there were visitors from far away. I didn't think you'd show up here. Welcome to Tetchix. I am Steward Eska Yeveth.
I am honored to meet you, Steward Eska. I am Pathfinder Rider with the Andromeda Initiative.
Wonderful. As we say here, there are no strangers, only unmet friends.
Tell me more about Tetchix.
It's the largest town on Vold, home to hundreds of my people. We manufacture, we trade, and we try to live good lives, even with the Ket prisons. I have lived here all my life, and there's no place I'd rather live.
What about Aya?
Ugh, sulfurous air. Not for me.
You called yourself steward. What's that?
I have guardianship of Tejix. I ensure its functions, and that its people are safe. Commander Dozier and the Resistance fight the Ket with their weapons, with their fists. Myself and others here, we fight by refusing to give in, by living in spite of them.
I won't disturb you further.
It is no disturbance at all. May your luck build, Ryder.
All right. Big place. Bigger than I expected.
The whole city's empty?
Quiet as a tomb. Nobody left.
How did you get away?
Just lost.
Come on, get in there.
Haven't I been in here already? Heyo. Okay, not sh- what? Oh, now it prompt. Come on. What is this? Doesn't want to prompt. Ah. What the hell? Oh.
Are you Buxel? I have something for you.
From my brother who can't stop being a hero? Yes, Anyik told me to expect you. My son Skjord said he'd sent people after Nilge. I thought more lives lost. Nice to see I was wrong. Thanks for getting him out. Losing him would have set our efforts back months.
Is the data they carried that important?
Nilge and the commander seem to think so. Now, let's see what we have here. Stars and skies. This is a layout of the Ket Command Center. Entrances, exits, security. We'll be able to cripple their operations. Wait, there's something else here. Oh, that's not good.
What?
The base entrances are shielded and locked with a code which changes, often. Metadata tells me they downloaded this weeks ago. The code is about to change again. If an attack is going to happen, it needs to happen now.
Let me help. Tell me what to do.
The code to disable the security shields is encrypted, but I'll keep working on it. I've sent you the map and a nav point for a side entrance that won't have as many guards. Go quickly. We'll be in touch.
Okay. I really need to go that fast.
Come on, get in there!
Maybe not.
I detect an Andromeda plant sample nearby. Dr. Camden would find this useful.
Oh, right. The gardener.
Botanist, Pathfinder.
Why cannot scan this? Okay. The gardener. Was it? Storage climate control.
They'll have me tending the algae farms.
Congratulations. Enjoy the smell.
At least.
I think that's it. There is Says there is a quest there as well. Oh, it just opened.
Pathfinder Rider, it is wonderful to finally meet you in person. I'm Ari Vestrick, scholar and chronicler. I followed your activity with great interest.
Chronicler? Like a historian?
Quite so. Denied memory of the past or hope for the future, we become dust in a void.
The past can tell us an awful lot about the present.
Exactly. Our struggles are difficult. We have survived much greater and can do so again. It is my life's work to document the events that shape our world. The arrival of visitors from beyond the galaxy is a significant development, of course.
I'm just hoping we don't turn out to be a significantly bad development.
Nothing you've done approaches the damage caused by the cat. And speaking of cat, I wish we knew more about how their invasion started. They must have records of first contact, and we have none of our own.
Where would you get that information?
The Kett are a military people. They must have logs. Perhaps they can be accessed from their base on Vold. Approaching it would be foolhardy. Still, if you find yourself there, please see what you can find.
Why don't the Angara have records of first contact with the Kett?
Those who were there cannot tell their tales. Dead or disappeared. There are stories, rumors. No one knows for sure what happened.
I'll leave you to your work.
Of course. I hope to speak to you in less frantic times. I'd love to hear about your people.
Okay. Damn. More quests have opened. Scan minerals. Why I can't see it on the... Okay, first thing first. Where is that base? Optional. Alright, so base is here. Remove the heart. Observe cat shield. Okay, but... Yeah. This one, where is it? Why it just shows all of them? Somewhere here. Scan the minerals. Not this one. Where is it then? Maybe it's on the outside. Yeah, it is possible. Sure, no. Ooh. Nice. Dude, you are so hidden.
A human? All the way out here? You must have guts. If anyone can help my people, it's you.
Help with what?
The Ket destroyed Adar, not far from here. Retaliation after the Resistance pushed them out. The people were either killed or driven off. They left everything behind.
Do your people have somewhere to stay?
They're taken care of. But now we have a new problem. I'm a historian. That Dar was home to a priceless Angaran artifact. A map of ancient Fold. I sent two of my colleagues to retrieve it, but they run into trouble out there. The Ket came back to finish the job. I need someone to help my people fight their way out.
Don't worry. I'll dig them out of trouble.
You're a lifesaver. I'll give you the nav point for the Dar. Please, hurry.
Okay. Alright, so I think we are done in here. No. Okay, we definitely want to go for this PB secret project. But before we do anything, we are going to return to the ship and check the missions, plus we're gonna do that contact. So we are supposed to use the video comm. And then we can just easily fast travel back to that base and start from there. I wonder if we can skip those. No. Perfect.
Josh.
Okay. So that will be a main mission, right? Yeah.
As Evra is waiting for your call, Pathfinder.
You have new email at your terminal, Pathfinder.
Yeah, that's the other thing. We want to check those. So let's go down first. I want to check one thing as well. I bought those models. Are they here? How can I no, they are here. Look at this. Nice. Alright, email terminal. Okay, to Ryder. There's a report of Asari refugees on Eos. They made it. Might know about their arc. Let's talk when you're free. Okay. Ryder. I'm getting reports about Turian sites on Havard. Since it's an Angarian world, I was hoping you could check it out. Apex isn't noted for their diplomatic talents. This needs discretions. Alright. Great. Nope. Okay. I'm just going here because Cora might be here. Sometimes she's here. Okay, let's quickly see if we have no conversation. Probably not.
Is there something else?
A few more questions, if that's okay.
Well, we won't know till we try.
I want to learn more about your species.
What would you like to know?
How long have you had electromagnetic capabilities? How do they evolve?
No idea. Biology doesn't interest me, but I'm sure you can easily read up on it.
That's disappointing. No biology at all?
How do your eyeballs work?
Okay, I get your point. Maybe I can find an Angara doctor to ask about your... whatever.
Although, I used to know some facts, like the origins of our vestigial organs.
Oh, yeah. Humans have a coccyx, a vestigial tail. And I have webbed toes, just a couple, but Sarah doesn't. And she had wisdom teeth, but I didn't. Now you.
No idea.
The Angara seem so open and free with their feelings.
Are we? But certainly not ashamed of our feelings. We're taught that feelings and beliefs should live on the outside, where they can be dealt with, honestly and openly.
Don't people get hurt?
Of course. Then everyone deals with it. That's the point.
How many colonies do you have? On what planets?
Since the Scourge, we've managed to survive on a small number of planets. What we know from before the Scourge is mostly oral history. We did have spaceflight, and the stories tell of 5 original colonies.
You studied with Moshe Sefa. Is she a teacher or a religious figure?
She's many things. She's a clear thinker with deep knowledge and insight. She teaches and inspires. She's beloved. I love her.
People are willing to die for her. She sounds pretty special.
She is. I hope you get to know her.
Well, enough about that. Can you tell me more about the Ked occupation?
It's a difficult subject. I'll answer what I can. I may get emotional.
What's living under the Ked been like for you?
Do you really want to hear about these things? They're painful.
I asked, didn't I?
It's like living on unstable ground. Every day brings more horrible news. I part company with someone, not knowing if I'll ever see them again. When I was a boy, my father vanished from my life. One horrible day.
Was he in the Resistance?
No. He was a technician at a mine. He went to work and didn't come home. That happens for an Angara child somewhere, every single day.
When the Ket came, why didn't you fight?
They didn't give us a reason to. Until they did. Then it was too late. Perhaps you think we were weak. But the Ket are ruthless. They are masters at knowing exactly when and how to strike.
I get that. Believe me. Have the Ket always been here?
No. Some, like the Moshai, are old enough to remember the time before the Ket. But I don't. Nor do my mothers.
And the Archon came with them?
We think so. Resistance intel on that is unclear, and few have seen him in person.
And lived to tell?
And lived to tell.
Well, enough about that. I'll see you later, Jarl.
Stay strong and clear.
Okay, at least he now talks to us. All right. All right. PB, something new? Probably not.
Hey, yeah. What's shaking?
Yeah.
Thanks for chatting. We'll talk again.
You know.
Okay. So I think only Cora will have something new.
You missed your appointment. Again.
Uh-oh, someone's in trouble.
Reason. Which was?
When I remember it, I'll tell you.
Did you hear the news from Eos? Asari refugees showed up at the outpost. Only a few, but that's better than none. Bradley says there's an officer in charge, Hidaria. She could know where the Ark is.
We'll head to Eos and see what she knows.
Good. Rumor says Sarissa Theris was on the Asari Ark. Exactly who we need.
Who's she?
Probably the best commando strategist alive. Her biotic shields saved hundreds at the Battle of Kirkus. Apparently, Sarissa's acting as bodyguard to the Asari Pathfinder. She's probably got a plan out of this mess already.
Well, someone's a fan.
No, I just like... Look, we need someone with her experience, that's all.
I'll take someone with that much experience. Another reason to find the Ark.
When you're ready to look, we can catch Hidari at Prodromos. Wouldn't mind tagging along.
All right. Take Kara to speak. Okay. Okie dokie. Nice. Progress. Three hours, 20 minutes. That was another bronze, I think. No. Silver. Oh, definitely. Level 2, not for silver. Alright.
Strike team ready for deployment. Right.
Okay, one more thing I wanted to do is sell all salvage. Yes. Okay. Okay. Items. Sorry. Right. I wanted to check one more thing really quickly. This new armor that we got. Yeah, look at this. With that new skill, the weight went down and power recharge is not now 100%. Sweet. Okay, so we got... So we have those, damage resistance, weapon accuracy, tech power damage, tech effect duration, and max shields. Okay, I'll take those, but I think I leave then this. Yeah. And then I didn't notice we can put a mod in here. Fusion mod, max shields but less health. 50% less health. Okay, so let's have a look. We have 500 health and only 314 shield. So we would go down to 250 health, but shield would go to almost 500. Not sure if it's a good deal. All right. So let's go up, do the talk. Let's see what's gonna happen.
Commander?
Pathfinder, Joel's been keeping me updated on your adventures, your good deeds on our behalf.
I meant them. I want you to know you can trust me.
You rescued Shabbat Ghan. His loss would have been hard for the Resistance. But your true agenda is clear. To explore Aya's vault. Jarl says you want to help find the Moshi. Why should I let you?
I get shit done. Haha.
I'd like this to be the beginning of a strong relationship.
Keep your promises and little by little our bond might grow. We've managed to trace the Moshi to a special cat facility on Vault.
Why special?
These facilities are protected by a dynamic shield tech we haven't been able to crack. We're close, but its ability to adapt outstrips the speed of our current processors.
Pathfinder, adding my processor to their program would no doubt make the difference.
Ephra, I can help. Respectfully, this time you need my help.
Respectfully, the Angara don't need anything from you. We take care of our own.
With the processing power of my AI, I can guarantee the shield breach.
AI? Of course, that makes sense.
He's physically connected to me, and so I need to... well, I want to go.
It was risky to be honest about your AI, and honesty makes you different from the Ket.
I hope so.
You're welcome on the mission.
Thank you.
A team will meet you at our base on Vold. They'll take you to the Ket facility. Stay strong and clear. Goodbye.
Okay, meet the Resistance Vold in the Null system.
Charles said he wanted to see you.
Speak to Jal on the Tempest. Friend or foe. Okay, damn. So many things are happening. It's a long episode, but I'm just gonna talk to him quickly and we're gonna finish there. It's not here anymore. What? Il Jal. Wrong way.
So, you've gained Ephra's trust. No easy feat.
I still don't think he likes me.
That's just his way. You should be more worried about the Rokar.
Ephra made it seem like you had experience with them.
I know their leader, Aksul. We studied together under the Moshai. But unlike me, he was a good student. The best, actually.
Then he knows about Remnant?
He did. It's a long story.
Give me the short version.
Aksul was captured by the Ket. He spent a year in a forced labor camp before he managed to escape.
That's why he hates aliens.
Yes. He suffered greatly. When Aksul returned, he no longer cared about the Remnant or anything except destroying the Ket.
Why not join the Resistance?
Aksul's not the type to follow orders. And I think he was bitter we weren't able to rescue him.
So he formed the Rokar.
We didn't give them much thought. But since your people arrived, his cause has grown.
I convinced Ephra I'm not a threat. Maybe I can do the same with Aksul.
I admire your courage. But Aksul's dangerous. And he lacks Ephra's pragmatism. He'll make you want to kill him.
I have to try.
If Helios is to be your home, I guess you'll have to deal with the Rokar one way or another. There's a recluse on Havarul who escaped with Aksul from the Ket. Her name is Thaldir. She might know how to contact him. I'll send you the nav point.
Okay. Man, so much stuff is happening. That's awesome. Alright. Damn. Meet the Resistance. Meet Gil. Okay. Database. Okay. Allies and relationships. On hold. Cora, that's Eos. Okay, we wanted to do this. Okay, guys, so yeah, we're gonna take a break, and we're gonna go back to Vault and see what missions we can do there. So guys, as always, thank you for watching, and I will see you in the next one.